What is the role of a Spring Bean configuration file? The Spring Bean configuration file defines all the beans that will be initialized by Spring Context. When an instance of Spring Application Context is created, it reads the Spring Bean XML file and initialize all of them. Once the context is initialized, it can be used to get different bean instances.